All you guys, just want to tell you that. My name is Robin Savlov.
And Robin.
Hi. And,
You can step back from the mic, it's okay.
Sorry. I speak really loud anyway. I wanted to either ask a question to Justin or Allison, but I already got to tell Justin that he's on my Smallville calendar this month yesterday, so we're good. But anyway, Allison, I heard that you were supposed to direct one of the episodes of Smallville last season. Are you going to do that this season?
We're talking.
Thank you.
Who wants to see Allison?
We hope so. We want her to.
Yes.
You guys want Allison?
I would be honored to have the opportunity. Nothing is confirmed, but I would be honored to have the opportunity.
Let's make it official!
Are we shaking up?
Is that what you guys are going to do? You have your blogs out there. Next question.
Hi, my name's Emily. I've been a fan of Smallville and Superman, everything, my entire life. So when the show came on, I was super excited. Also, I'd like to say, Sam, big fan of Battlestar Galactica. So I'm really excited. I was wondering, writers, if you're thinking about doing your own spinoff series, not necessarily of Justice League, but maybe doing like...
Crypto? What do you want to do?
I'm working on crypto.
He's working on crypto.
I hope that's okay with the studio.
Brian, if you could do any spin-off from the show or in the DC universe, is there something that you would be interested in doing? Let's see what Brian's is.
We've talked about a lot of different opportunities. I would love to see a lot of them come back, so I honestly can't say any more than that.
I was just going to say that Peter Rock and the studios, they've just been the greatest supporters of Smallville, and we're always looking together to see how we can, you know, satisfy all the fans once down the road, hopefully far down the road, Smallville's off the air, so... Fingers crossed, something will turn out for all of us.
Can Sam try her name back? I have a pen.
I'm so confused.
She brought a pen. Those of you that are asking for nameplates, remember, bring your own pen. Todd, do you have a spin-off fave while we're waiting here?
Todd, can I have your name plaque?
Sign it.
It's a tough question. I wouldn't rule anything out. The DC universe is filled with, you know, awesome characters, and a lot of the stuff is rights issues when it comes down to it. But, God. I don't know.
I gotta tell you, back in the day, the only thing anyone ever asked was when young Bruce Wayne was gonna come on the show. And then Chris Nolan made... how many of you guys have seen The Dark Knight?
Allison, in your opinion, do you think Jimmy and Chloe should stay together, or do you think Clark and Chloe should have like a little spark?
I thought you were going for Clark and Jimmy, and I was very confused. Allison?
I think she'd be lucky to have either of them.